Yeah, hi, I'm Paul. That's paularch.com. Out and about Saturday afternoon in June. It's not particularly sunny, but it's quite warm. I'm catching up with my reading, as you can see from the table there. Lots of magazines to catch up on and weekly subscriptions to this and the other. Anyway, reading a book, which I wanted to share with you, something that has quite a lot of profound implications in the role of a salesperson, sales manager, coach. And I'm reading the biography of Jeff Bezos, the founder of Amazon. It's a fabulous book. It really is a good read, and thoroughly recommend it. But there's one particular part in it. In 1997, so that's almost 20 years ago, Jeff and his team registered the domain name Relentless.com, www.relentless.com. And if you were to do that, put it into your browser now, it'll go to the Amazon site. Now, he registered that because that was what he was all about. He had this massive long-term vision for what he wanted Amazon to be. And he obviously had to grow it over the years. But he had this massive vision, and he knew exactly where he wanted to go and what he wanted to achieve. And over the last 20 years, he's done so, and he's got some ambitions for the future as well. Fascinating that. But the point is, though, that in our lives, as sales managers, coaches, salespeople, we have goals, of course we do. People have written about goals since the cows come home. And there's nothing new to say about goal setting. But what is new, though, is chunk it up, make it a bigger 5, 10, 15, 20 year vision that you have for your own career or life that you have. Make it a vision, make it a mission, make it something like Bezos and the Relentless. I mean, I set my goals every 10 years, huge visions really. I've got one now set up to when I retire at age 70. And you know, it helps me because it helps me chunk it down each year. I, of course, have my own goals, which come from the vision, of course, that you have. And then each quarter, I put objectives and goals in those quarters as well. And they're all itemized in my diary here, which I keep. A little example for you of some of the things that I do. There's my quarterly goals, which of course helps me to achieve what I want to achieve. Hey, great book, thoroughly recommend it. Paul at paularch.com, bye.